All right, guys. Welcome back to Sea of Flame, map made by Vex. Last time, I'm not sure if this is the start of an episode or halfway through an episode, as I haven't edited yet. But last time, we went into Dungeon 12, and I died and lost all my stuff. However, since we got a lot of diamonds, I've got a lot of stuff here. I also made a what jerk. I also made a notch apple, as they call them, and two golden apples here as my food source. Yes, that's how sad I am. Regular apples won't do. And I thought, hey ho, if Dungeon 12 didn't work, let's try Dungeon 13, Vault of Relics. And already there's a spider down there. I don't really want to talk to him, so we'll just get rid of him right now. Looks like there's a door, traditional double door that I never walk through, but I will this time. Or is this gonna be a trap? Nope, we're good. All right. So there's chests. Trap chests didn't exist. Wait a sec. Z, Z, Z. It makes a Z. A Z. Z? I'm not American. I'm British. Z. There we go. So, no idea what that's about. Oh, what's this? Burn wool. Wait a sec. I'm not sure if we've got burn wool or not. That's real interesting. That can't be the burn wool, can it? I shall keep going. Oh. Okay. So that was a joke then. You're supposed to think that this is a old chest. Instead, there's just a stick in there. Then you, in this chest here, which one was it? Was it that one? It was this one. Yep, this one. There's Brian Will. Yeah, okay, so that was not what I expected it to be. Right, well, I don't really want to waste time and go all the way back to the Will Monument to take this, so I guess there's a bunch of stuff down there which we can just use. I'm just gonna leave this right over there. Okay. Let's go back into here. Okay, so we've got brown wool. We just need to now get whatever color of wool is in here. I'm gonna explore the, because we never explored all the rooms. I don't think the place I died, that kind of area, I don't think there was very much there, to be honest. So I'm just gonna go and, you know, have a general check. How is there a safe way down here? Because I know before I just jumped down, I don't really care about anything. Is it down here? Yeah, it's down here. Okay. Oh, we bloomin' ray already. There's spiders. Right, spiders in there. Spiders down below, it sounds like. And zombies. Spiders and zombies. My aim is not to get too mad this time, like I did last time. Guess I'll take the spawners where I can. Okay. Let's head over to the staircase down, because I believe that is where this path leads. Now, this is where I lost a ton of health before. So we're gonna have to secure this area. Oh. Aw. There's two of them there and I missed both of them. Oh no. Right. Oh. Didn't turn quick enough. My staircase is still intact. Alright. Which implies that there must be another one in. Whoa, oh crumbs, I didn't see these guys. Right, where's my apple? Don't double eat, please. What the f- I got full proc armor, but I'm just getting absolutely torn apart by these guys. Alright. Let's- oh, hang on, there's spider spawners there. Where's that guy? I'm not sure what it is, but I seem to- my lag seems to be worse in this room. Come on. Get away from me. Alright. Where's these spawners? Get them, get them, get them, get them quick. Free XP, woohoo. Oh, bother. Free spider in the face. Oh, what? No, 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 no. Not good. Flip, 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 flip. Okay. We're all good. All good. There you go. Wait, what? Oh. Where the heck did he come from? Ceiling? Oh, there's the guy. Oh, he must be above. He must have just spawned there. Okay, so there's a cave area down there. This is a conservative approach. Oh, not good. Flip. Not good. Yeah, you have to eat a ton of these if you wanna, if one wants to live. Gonna have to get some zombie flesh. Where is he? There he is. Got him. Right. Doesn't do that many more spiders up here. Although obviously I can hear a ton down here. Jeez. That is one heck of a party that I'm missing out on. I was about to see a bit of a zombie comes and pushes me in. Let's find the wall. That's probably the best play right now. Oh. Man, the lag. That. Oh, they can't hit me here. And there's so many of them too. Where the flippin' heck are the zombies? This wool's gonna be more challenging than brown. There's a light there. Aha! There we go. There she is. Oh, let's just hope something doesn't come up behind me and ruin my day. Just gonna drop in altitude slightly. There we go. Hey! Get out of here. Blue wool. Nice, let's go. Get the heck out of here. It was that chest in the area I kept died in, but I'm not fussed. Alright guys, and we're back. I just realised I'm on level 28 XP level, so I might go and harvest some more coal and get up to level 30 so we can do a level 13 chat, but for now, blue wool in place, brown wool in place, which means we have got a lot, all of the set for second half, sorry. And it's just the initial one, so we're missing grey wool, lime wool, and orange wool. Oh man, I'm so close to completing my first Vex map. Legit. And when I say legit, I did complete a Vex map before, but the reason being is because I'd watched a guy do it. Like, I'd watched the full series. That's probably the only CTM series I've ever watched in its fullness. Was this guy from I knew from school doing it. So that's how what got me into Minecraft. So I played that identical map and completed it. But that's only because I knew where all the wool was. So yeah, but right now we've got orange, lime, and what was the other one? Do, 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 do. Grey? Grey, right. Wrong spelling.